Welcome to the Science Print Channel. Acne can be an incredibly frustrating condition that many individuals face at some time in their life. Although we like to believe that breakouts and blemishes are something that only happens to us during our teenage years, acne is actually a problem that can appear at various stages throughout your lifetime. If you suffer from acne, you'll want to understand exactly what acne is, how it may appear, and what potential treatment options are. This video will answer the most common questions about acne, so let's begin. What is acne? Acne is a chronic inflammatory skin condition that causes spots and pimples. Acne vulgaris, what most of us just call acne, affects nearly 85% of Americans at some point in their lives. Acne forms when our pores become clogged with dead skin cells and bacteria. Types, formation, and symptoms. Acne may be non-inflammatory or inflammatory. Subtypes of acne within these two categories include papules, blackheads, pustules, cystics, nodules, and whiteheads. All of our pores contain a hair follicle and a sebaceous gland, which produces sebum, our skin's natural oil. The body is constantly regenerating and shedding dead cells, but when those dead skin cells get trapped within the sebum of our skin, they combine to create non-inflammatory acne. These are those black and white bumps on your skin, otherwise known as blackheads and whiteheads. If bacteria is present on the skin, it can combine with the dead cells and oil, and cause an infection, otherwise known as inflammatory acne. The researchers specifically looked at a type of bacterium known as propionibacterium, which can cause acne breakouts. Non-inflammatory acne. This type of acne, also called Cumden's, are simply clogged pores. You probably know them as blackheads and whiteheads, maybe even as the building blocks of acne. A blackhead is an open comato, meaning that the clogged pore is open to the surface of the skin, and the air has oxidized the gunk inside, turning it black. A whitehead is a closed comato, meaning the dead skin and sebum are unexposed, but trapped within the skin. Inflammatory acne. Propionibacterium is a bacteria that loves to feed on the sebum within our skin. When the bacteria gets into clogged pores, it reproduces rapidly, causing inflammation. Then your body realizes something is awry, and rushes blood to the scene, causing even more redness and inflammation. Papules and pustules are the main types of inflammatory acne. Papules are red and hard, and pustules usually have a white head, surrounded by red irritated skin. The most severe type of acne is cystic acne, which includes nodules and cysts. Cystic acne forms deep under the skin, and is large, red, and painful. This is the type of acne that worries dermatologists most, as it has the highest chances of causing permanent scarring. What causes acne? The most common causes of acne are genetics. Those with a family history of acne are more prone to breakouts. Hormones. High levels of types of hormones called androgens can lead to acne. Environment. The pollution in the cities can cause acne. Other factors. Dietary choices. Cosmetic products. Certain medications. Sitting in tight and sweat-soaked clothing. Consistent contact with dirty hands, sheets, or towels. Factors that may worsen acne. These factors can make acne worse. Certain medications including corticosteroids, lithium, anticonvulsants, barbiturates, androgenic steroids, DEA, and medications that contain bromides or iodides. Junk food. Studies indicate that certain dietary factors may worsen acne. Also, chocolate has long been suspected of making acne worse. Stress. The relationship between stress and acne has been misunderstood by many. Stress can directly cause acne. However, studies have shown that if you already have acne, stress does make it worse. Prevention and management tips. There are many methods to reduce acne. Here are some of them. Use masks with honey to keep your skin clean. Use cucumber masks to reduce inflammation. Use special creams and gels to wash your face and body regularly. Use lemon masks to reduce inflammation. Lemons are known for their detoxifying effects, especially when you add a few freshly cut wedges to your drinking water. Eat a lot of fruits and vegetables. Start your morning with a glass of water. Do not eat fat, and unhealthy types of food. Visiting a doctor in dermatology. There are many procedures that can be done in a doctor's office to help combat your acne. Many dermatologists will offer cortisone injections, which can also help to quickly decrease inflammation. Heavier, more concentrated chemical peels are also an option for those with severe acne. Finally, dermatologists can prescribe oral and topical medications, and can help put you on a skincare regimen that will help clear up your breakouts, or confirm that you are maintaining the right one. Please give this video a thumbs up. Also, don't forget to subscribe and hit the notification bell to expand your knowledge.